Today on Power Rangers, Kimberly is working on a special project.
I can't believe a float I designed is going to be in the big parade.
But Rita doesn't take kindly to Kimberly's humor and decides to do something about it.
Look at my model. Now it won't be able to be in the parade.
Rita then sends the Spitflower down to terrorize the town. Can Rita's blossoming evil be stopped? Find out next on the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.